Mason, like get a move exactly on. What you gotta deserve. Get to Gavin and fast.
Christ, Casey, get off my back. You think I don't know that? This is a guy who deals in nuclear weapons. Not exactly gonna drag my feet.
The entire op just took a very bad turn, Mason. Getting Ethan Wall together with his brother was just about the last thing we wanted to see. They're en route to the headquarters of their operation. We've got a contact within their organization. Meet up with her and she can help you get inside.
So where am I headed to this time?
Donetsk, the red light district to be precise.
A hotel brothel that serves as a front for Wall.
I'm on it.
Sit back, good looking. I show you good time.
No, really, I got an appointment to keep.
Plenty of time for appointment later, mister. You relax now. I dance sexy for you.
Sorry, sweetheart, but this isn't gonna work out. I'm in a hurry and I'm far too sober for this. I need to see Elena Petrova. You know her?
What's this? You know, like fun, mister?
Elena, goddammit, where is she?
Fine. Elena is upstairs. It is area where only important people is allowed. Those floors off limits, by order of Boss Ethan. Guards everywhere, you no get past.
I wouldn't bet on that.
You in for big disappointment, American. Elena no dance for you like I dance. Elena no show you good time like I do.
Duke. How's it going, Mesa? Having fun yet?
Not as much as you are for sending me here. Admit it, you're enjoying this, aren't you?
Maybe I am. It's just so rare I get to see you squirm.
Trying to work here, Casey.
Okay. Just make sure that's all that you do.
Elena Petrova?
Yes. And you must be Thomas Mason.
I'm looking for Ethan Wall, Elena. And I understand you can lead me to him.
He's here, in the garage, along with his brother.
Good. I'm looking forward to another shot at getting both of those assholes.
Not so fast. The garage. You will not find it. Not on your own.
What are we talking about? Some sort of hidden entrance?
Yes, Mr. Mason. A concealed door, disguised as a closet. In room 33. It will take you to the garage, a sort of makeshift base of operations.
Where Ethan can oversee his more shady dealings.
Yes, and the only way you will get through is this key card. Once you reach room 33, look for an elevator. That will take you to the basement, where Ethan Wall and his brother are holed up.
You've been a big help, Elena. Thanks.
Believe me. It is my pleasure.
Так много крови.
when you showed up again. Here for my brother, aren't you? Well, you're too late. Ethan's long gone.
Wrong. I'm here for both Wall brothers, which means I got half of what I'm looking for right in front of me.
Ethan's got the device. Killing me won't change that.
No, but it will ensure you won't provide Ethan with any more devices in the future. I gotta tell you, Gavin, your career prospects are looking bleak.
Oh, is that supposed to scare me? Look around you. You're completely outnumbered. Do you really think you're in a position to make threats?
I'm sure of it, Gavin. I am going to kill you, and anybody else stupid enough to try to stop me.
All you're going to do is die a fool's death. Kill him!
Посмотрим, кто кого! Мы тебя найдем!
Here we are. The ultimate battle of brains versus brawn.
Fight, Mason! Fight!
I'm one step ahead of you. You'll never catch up. You go up against the wall, brother. You're signing your death warrant. Ha! I bet you didn't think I had that, did ya? Kill me. I'm too valuable.
умрешь, не уйдешь. Я засек. Не уйдешь! Вон там!
Много крови, сука!
That was the last of the guards. Only one thing stands between you and recovering the device, though.
Ethan Wall.
That's right. Ethan fucking Wall. Don't disappoint me, Thomas.
Not a chance, Casey.
Here we are, Ethan.
Indeed. Here we are. You've been waiting for this for a long time, haven't you? Dreaming about the day you could get revenge for what I did to your pretty little friend's face.
Among other things, there's not enough hours in the day to list all the shitty things you've done.
You say that like it's a bad thing.
It's over now, Wall. You're finished.
I've heard the same thing from better agents than you, and not a single one of them is left alive to threaten me again.
Half my job's done, Ethan. Your brother's dead by my hand.
Ugh, honestly. Could your tactics be any more transparent? Is that supposed to make me mad? Good mean to, attacking you in a blind rage. Gavin was a twat. He had a big brain, true, but weapon tech geeks are a dime a dozen. Employing him was just another way to line my pockets.
You're a cold bastard, Wall.
That's what makes me the best at what I do.
You ready to die, Wall?
Born ready. Question is, are you?
You're going to pay for that, you piece of filth! You should have quit while you were ahead, mercenary! Thank you. I'm going to bleach your skull and put it on my mantle. You scream just like I made your friend Decker.
After another. Who's there? What's going on? What the?
You're going to wake up with a hell of a lamp, but at least you'll be waking up, which is more than I can say for Ethan Wall. And speaking of Ethan, thanks for doing my job for me, hero. That little apparatus of his is going to make my new employers very happy.
Bitch.
What do you mean, left him? Alive, you mean? He's complicated things enough.
There wasn't time. Consider it one final loose end that needs tying.
We don't like loose ends in this business, Elena. In our business, loose ends will get you killed. Now be quiet and let me conclude my business. Is it secure?
It is safe, secured, and it is installed as planned.
Good. If it is war the Americans want, it is war they shall receive.
And it is the mercenaries of the world who shall reap the rewards.
Indeed, they will.